Here we're looking at GLD. We do see a little bit of a pullback here as prices just starting to see this kind of sideways action. We still see it holding the moving average, still seeing it having a difficult time really making deciding the change, the trend direction. The problem here, though, is that we're still under this 116 level, not breaking above it, and that's going to be important. As I said, we're seeing this kind of stall, so that's getting a little concerning, and we're getting close to a change of trend, so we could see this break tomorrow. I would watch very carefully there. This could start to get, you know, accelerate there to the downside. As I said, you know, this is a, could be just a short-lived counter move, and then we start to see this weaken and try to make a retest. I still think that we're seeing a change in trend trying to build here. It's still early in this formation, so we have to be a little cautious about the commitment to the upside.